And we've had more than one customer, you know, tell us that, you know, this is a safe place. I like to come here because when I walk in, I feel welcome and I feel safe here. And we do all of our stores have a sitting area and coffee. And so we have women that might just come in and they just need a place to sit and breathe. I know for sure there was like a volunteer in the Fayetteville store that came in one day and she's like, I don't feel safe at home. I just need a place to be.